Central Florida head coach Josh Heupel, center, reacts after a play during the second half of an NCAA college football game against Tulsa, Saturday, October 3, 2020, in Orlando, Florida. AP photo, Phelan M. Ebenhack, APUCF's Josh Heupel as Tennessee's next football coach, the university announced on social media Wednesday morning. Tennessee athletic director Danny White wasted little time in his search for Jeremy Pruitt's replacement. White, who was named the Vols' athletic director last week, turns to Heupel, who brings a 28-8 record in three seasons as a head coach. Yahoo! Sports' Pete Thamel was the first to report the news. 247 Sports confirmed the news. According to Thamel, Penn State's James Franklin, Clemson offensive coordinator Tony Elliott and Buffalo's Lance Leipold were also in the mix for the job. Heupel, 42, was 19-5 in the American Athletic Conference record in three seasons at Central Florida after taking over for Scott Frost, who guided UCF to an unbeaten 13-0 record in 2017. Heupel went 12-1 in his first season in 2018 and finished 6-4 this past season. Heupel would owe UCF a $3.4 million buyout per the terms of his contract, per ESPN. It is also being reported a team meeting is set for 7 a.m., 8 a.m. Eastern Time, to make the team aware of the hire. Heupel, a Heisman Trophy runner-up, played quarterback at Oklahoma and led the Sooners to the 2000 National Championship. Pruitt, meanwhile, was fired for cause January 18 following an investigation that uncovered what University Chancellor Donde Plowman called serious violations of NCAA rules. Mark Heim is a sports reporter for the Alabama Media Group. Follow him on Twitter at @mark_Heim. Note to readers, if you purchase something through one of our affiliate links, we may earn a commission.